For Bamboozle, everybody! It's Nagasaki, Hiroshima too. Say my shit to them, baby.
Is we have three wonderful Kent boys, and I'm currently a Kent girl, but you'll be able to tell by my accent that I'm a bit of a Yorkshire girl. Have we got any Yorkshire people out there? Yeah.
Hang on a minute.
Have we got any Huddersfield people out there?
You know
that's
who
my
you
town.
Are.
We're in the Premier League now, just have to mention that one. So that was a bit of Elvis for you, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm a big fan of the female Elvis, so we're gonna do a lovely Janis Martin tune.
Thank you.
it's kind of the head. Catch me out when it's green out there. Oh, there goes, baby. There goes, baby. He's the shoeless bear. Just over a year. It's amazing to be here at Twinwood. Loving it. It's amazing to be here at Twinwood in the sun as well. We were here last year just enjoying in the rain. So we're going to do a nice little old tune now. This is one of the first songs we ever did together, and it's called Squeeze Me.
Squeeze me. Squeeze me.
Squeeze me, love me, don't tease me. I can't stand
Thank you.
Stupid Cupid, you're a reaming guy. I'd like to flick your feet so you can't fly. I'm in love and look a crying face. And I know that you're the one to play. Let me pray. Stupid Cupid, it's never getting on me. It's so long, I guess I can't think straight. I've been on every mind that I have to take. I know I'm making like a lovesick fool. You've even got me carried in the rest of the school. Get on me. You mix me up with the fire from the very start. Take away running with somebody else's heart. You got me jumping like a crazy clown. And I don't teach you what you're putting down. Since I teach you now and live so wild. The thing that bothers me is that I like you. Hey, hey, set me free. Shoo-be cupid, stomach, get on me.
Thank you. We do a few more modern numbers as well, so this is one of them. And I'll tell you a little bit about it while our Dave over here gets his guitar out. He's very multi-talented, is Dave.
Oh yeah.
He's on his barbecue / knitting machine. Is that it, Dave? And his telly. Obviously they've got lovely matching telecasters, these two. It's very pretty.
There's a solo.
Big vibration. Originals. That's us, by the way. It's very nice. So we wrote these two songs. The next one's kind of a Western swingy one, written by our Jim over here. And then the one after is it's called Daddy's Girl, and it's by me. So that's quite fun. It's not autobiographical. Honest. So here we go.
Something that's unique, not too bitter, not too sweet, and a lovely kind of personality. She's a sweet combination of love and rehydration. Eyes go big, I go big. Puts a smile upon my face.
daddy that just ain't no sleep. No matter what, I'll always be my daddy's girl. Thank you.
Thank you. Ah, yes. Thank you.
Oh, the drummer needs a drink. In fact, it's his round. Who wants a drink? Anybody?
Oh, just throw it this way.
Throw it round.
Don't know if I can throw that far.
It's just on that train.
Oh, is that a train?
Yeah. Little Western song.
I'll do that instead. Ready?
Ready? 1, 2.
I'm a full-time job, only in love to you. I'll do anything you want me to.
Baby, you have no plan to use a full-time man. A part-time job will live.
I'm a full-time job, being close to you, making all your dreams come true.
Baby, your heart don't throb about a full-time job.
Weather's holding out. I'm not going to say it. Do you know what? It was last year. We were here last year, and it was a wonderful moment. We saw the Bootleg Beatles on the stage, and Jim and I were standing over at the back. And I think the heavens opened at some point in the middle of it. And all that happened, nobody moved. Just this happened. And everybody sat there with brollies. And it was while we ran for the hills, because we weren't prepared. So there's a lot of songs about trains. And this is one of them from back then, called Choo Choo Djibouti.
It was station with the back of my back. I caught a pass station in the back of a hack. I just love the rhythm of the clickety-clack. And hit the lonesome whistle, see the smoke from the stack. I pat around my Democratic fiddle-day Mac. So take me right back to the track, Jack.
Choo-choo, choo-choo, chibookie, woo-woo. Woo-woo, chibookie, choo-choo. Choo-choo, chibookie, take me right back to the track, Jack. Destination by the
that's not lack. You need some compensation, you get back in the flat. You take them on a paper from the top of the rack, or read the situation from the front to the back. The only job that's going needs a man with a knack, so put it right back in the rack, Jack.
Choo-choo, choo-choo, shaboogie, woo-woo, woo-woo, shaboogie, choo-choo, choo-choo, shaboogie,
take me right back to the track.
Shack. But when I hear the whistle, I can peek through the crack. I see the train rolling with a ball and a jack. Cause I just love to rip them up and click, they clack. Take me right back to the track, Jack. Choo-choo, choo-choo, shaboogie, woo-woo. Woo-woo, shaboogie, choo-choo. Choo-choo, shaboogie, take me right back to the track, Jack.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Thank you too. Okay, we've got another one of our own songs. This is one that's on our CD, and it's called Just Like You.
There's seven kind of magic when I'm near you. Could this be the feeling I'm fine? Set my heart for yours. Someone just like you. A man's looking proud as well for inspiration.
Songs, a little shout out for the merch. We've got lovely Carol over there on the merch stand. We've got t-shirts, ladies and men's, all sizes.
Underwear.
She's giving us a wave over there. We've got our CDs and we've got vinyl as well. And a few printed. Other bits and bats. And posters. I just want to give a big shout out to the sound crew and the stage crew because they're amazing. So give them a massive round of applause because they don't get enough regard.
You sound rubbish without them.
Regarding this stuff. Thank you, guys. And girl, wherever she's gone. So these are our last two tunes. These are both on our EP. And we usually run a little competition, so I'll just say quickly. It's the last song we do is a theme tune to a TV show. And if you can get your bottom over there really, really fast and tell her which TV show it is, there's a free CD in it for you. So
oh,
do
no,
so.
Already.
And, but here we go. Oh, it's the next song. It's not the last one, sorry. I've messed that one up.
The last one, dude.
The next one we do. So anyway, here we go. Thank you for listening, guys. Crabs, where secrets lie.
get you one.